on the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from the small bay of Tor. We were sailing away with a cargo of fish on the ground, sailing all of New York. We had Emma the clock, she was sweet for the better. No wonder why the wind drove over. We got 37 miles, for some time of time, sailing out to the Irish Rover. There was hardly many from the banks of the river. There was Tobin down to Gyro. There was a moneymaker who was skilled at work, and a chap from a street on the run. There was Tiger O'Toole who was drunk as a rule, fighting the Tracy from Dover. And your memory man from the banks of the bank was the sister of the Irish Rover. We had 5 million bags of the best I of rice. We had 6 million bells of gold. We had 7 million bears of a many gold tails. We had 8 million barrels of bones. We had 9 million hogs, 10 million dogs, 11 million barrels of water. Rich on the eyes of a bright horse as tight semi hold of the Irish Rover. Saved 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the hold. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's on board. Well, the ship strikes a rock, no one ashore. The boat she turned right over. She turned 9 times around, and the